Still fighting that headache?
Yeah, I still can't shake that dream. Part of it was a memory from when I was a kid.
Weird.
It was the last birthday party my mom was around for. She left not long after that.
Do you know what happened to her?
Not really. It was big news when she disappeared. She was a big-shot theoretical mathematician.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows Dr. Newhart. I mean, I had to read Engineering Dimensions in grad school.
All I know is, the day after my birthday, I head downstairs for breakfast, and I couldn't find her. The basement door was wide open. It was the only place she could be, I thought. So I went down. There was Well, she wasn't there. Or anywhere. We searched for years. Wow. Feels like I'm back in therapy.
Well, no better place to tackle your problems than from 130 million miles away, right?
Declan, the greenhouse is definitely in a sorry state. This has got to be fixed before the Cyrano lands.
Well, the major issue is the water reclaimer. No, I'm reading it as offline. Work your magic.
Thank you.
this? Should be able to pass through now. Looks like it needs a higher security level. Ina?
What is it?
The door to underground access is locked.
I have instructed Dr. Van Buren to lock all doorways to critical projects. This is the culmination of my entire life's work. We do not want contamination.
I can't fix it if I can't get to the pumps.
That is an inconvenience? You are the inconvenience. Figure it out. That is your job, yes?
I should have sent the plumber. What a mess. I gotta keep an eye on that steam so I don't get burned. Ina, the entire mangrove root structure is contaminated. There is a viscous black substance like oil. It seems like it's spreading.
It is not contaminated. It is changing, evolving. It's beautiful. It is really.
This doesn't look right.
Constant interruptions. I do not have time to explain myself to you.
Jesus, this can't be Lucas again. Who just takes this stuff apart? Now I have to find where he put 3 water reclaimer pieces? Lucas, the pieces for the water reclaimer are missing. Where are they?
The reclaimer pieces are in their proper receptacles.
More specifically?
Follow the colored pipes. Yeah, sorry, I'm needed elsewhere.
I found the environmental control console.
Great. That's the last thing you need to clean up the greenhouse. But first, you need to restore the water reclaimer and shut off the sprinkler valves.
Found one of the components.
Oh, great. Now just find the other 2 so we can clean up this mess.
Jesus! Something is loose.
Something? What something?
I don't know yet.
Okay, I'll contact Wilcox at the landing site. She'll get Lucas to talk. He should know what Volkov has been doing in there. Just hang tight and get that reclaimer online.
Jesus! Really let these plants take them. I also have to turn off the sprinklers manually, or the system won't be rigged. Jeez! Is someone there? Holy shit! Ina! Dr. Volkova, where are you? Something is seriously wrong. The infection is everywhere.
Not infection. It's evolution. Adaptation.
Up and running again. Just need to switch on the environment control console. Should be right outside the door.
Come on. Shit. Go.
There's a horrible creature in the greenhouse. It tried to kill me. Do not return to base. Does anyone read me? Ina, Lucas, Commander Wilcox. I've got to warn them. If I can get to Declan at the satellite station, we can try to reestablish communications.